growing up a fan of Indiana Jones, and after playing way too much Red Dead Redemption, when I heard that the world's largest wooden trestle was within 200 miles of where I live, I had to go.